Team, young Slovakian defenseman. They go to the line to Horkov covering a shot, deflected, it's loose and on the line and then retrieved. I think Petry got his stick on it. And now it's center ice, it's Jones and Dillon firing rights at each other. Swinging away and answering, an uppercut from Dillon now.
Nailed him with an uppercut.
And then Jones came over the top. Dillon's helmet off, his jersey over his head. He is in a vulnerable spot. They got to break this up now, and they do.
What a scrap. Well, Marincin pulled that one off the line in behind Brizgalov. Kind of multitasking with Nichushkin in front, frozen. I mean, it was his partner Petry in there too. Just danced toward the line. Little deflection. Freeze frame. Oh boy, that's pretty casual hands by Petry in tight too. Then the fisticuffs. Dillon, who loves the uppercut, connected with a throat punch, I think, on the second one in there. So a robust start to this one for the Stars, trying to end a six-game spiral. Up 1-0. Been a scrap, and we're not 3 minutes in.